be turned on. And I was always gone too long. Curfew was at 10 p.m. And I'd sneak in trying not to wake him when I got home. Daddy always said, son, you're half a bubble off a plum. Headstrong and stubborn, and maybe I was. And I couldn't wait to leave. The last place in the world I wanted to be was home. God, he was still alive. Inside, Mama wiped my tears. She said he would have been so happy that you're here at home. Then I thought about my life, and about my kids, and about my wife. About how time just flies no matter what you do. And every soccer game I've missed, the times I fight when I could forgive, and how I just can't let it come to this. When I get home, everything that matters most is at home.